it's you and me.
Everybody say, yeah, it's 50 Cent.